some guys that have been working hard. Sticking with it. Fighting through the process, waiting. I'll call all my wife out to Gabriel, Yusuf, Chuck, Christopher. Come up, guys. Sit down there real quick. Especially, I know it's TBR, especially guys rolling. You guys are rolling it a lot out there. That's going to be more than a hard work. So keep on training. You got the opportunity to get better.
Who's taking what time? Take more of the side here, I got you.
I'll take your part. Boys, guys, it's not easy, man, especially for me. You know, when I was training, a lot of old school trainers, you gotta wait, you gotta put in that work, that thing's just legitimate.
Hey, let's start with 30 squats, 20 push-ups.
Forever.
Yeah, some score.
It's up the toilet.
Now let them establish, like, 30 squats, 20
push-ups. Some ways to give you belts quick, we want you guys to take a long time. Anywhere you're training, it's legit. It's gonna take you a long time. I've never really worried about moving up because I was too busy working hard and focusing on getting better, trying to do the best. Whatever belt I was trying to work out to be the best. All right, guys? This guy's been training a little bit before. He's been, coming in, putting in the work. Marvin, come up, man.
Hey,
guys, you have experience. He's trained other places as well, and now he's been on a busy schedule, still making classes, still working hard. Right?
He has over 150 classes.
And he already had experience, so he's putting in that work, guys.